Stage meets stage proudly welcomes to the Bowery Poetry Club, Matt Gaino!
It's called Launching a Whale. My dad is a carpenter, sort of like Jesus, but he doesn't believe in God. His holy space is drills and grinders, roaring teeth spitting chips and dust. When I was 12, we built a canoe from strips of cedar, ripped boards for weeks. The frame in the garage was scaled like an empty whale, bones lurching from the shop floor. We arced on its new skin with glue and heavy staples. Dad wore a green down vest like a tortoise shell. He said it would comfort our shop mammal to be built by something familiar. As the frame was full with hull and keel, we plied out the staples like final stitches removed from a recovered experiment, ran our hands down its sanded spine, the work painting into our palms, our pores absorbing the bonding. When we rode the whale, we launched it from the shore like pushing a dead cow back into the sea, boots in the shallows filled with lake water. It would take us to the middle, where the big fish are, where the casting rods bend like cottonwood over glass, dance jigs whipping back and forth, dragon tongues. This is how we sit. Me, navigator, bow boy, front paddle like the steam engine's big boat, but little boat. Dad is stern, rudder man, power in the deep dig. He spanked the water good, like it forgot to take the garbage out. We pull the trash from the beaver dens and replace them with good sticks. He says they don't know any better. The babies will get the soda rings around their heads like the Spanish Inquisition and die slow. We don't want them to die slow. Keep rolling. Hard on the left. Watch out for the log. I see the log. The log looks like a floating dog. I put my paddle in it. It sank through like a fork in cat food. It was a dog, belly sticking out like helium and rot. See how its canines are chipped and peeled back? Must have been eating marmots. Sometimes a stray dog will eat rocks if it's hungry enough. My dad is a scientist, doesn't believe in God. His holy space is lakes and bug guts. It sells through him when we walk on the roots and slipping path of the Yakima Valley. We Swiss blade open on the pond, make ripples like loons, hoot against the quarry for the echo, make campfire dance with pucker mouth lip wind and sizzle up the iron pan washing in mountain water. When the tent guts the squirts with dew, and the embers burn down, cracking like mosquitoes on Dad's neck with his slapping. And it's dark as bears. When morning peeps over the ridge, we are simple heirloom pocket knives, carving memory into the tree. Thanks.